αφορά το άρθρο 28 του Χάρτη του Συμβουλίου των Δικαιωμάτων της Ευρωπαϊκής Ένωσης. Κύριε Πιτικάρη, έχετε το λόγο.
Καλησπέρα. Αξιότιμοι κυρίες και κύριοι, μέλη της Επιτροπής, είδαμε ότι
honorable members of the committee, ladies and gentlemen, this crisis is not just what we can see with the bare eye. I would like to remind you that the chapter of the fundamental rights was a chapter optional to member states, and all the member states that had the will to commit on the principles of the chapter are participating in this legislation. All the others, the ones that they didn't believe on that, they have been awarded opt-out. The Lisbon Treaty has incorporated the chapter of fundamental rights into the fundamental primary law of our Union. Nevertheless, we saw that with the invasion of the Troika, as mentioned in the official newspaper of government on the 28th of February 2012, the Greek government has abolished the right for collective agreement. The government has reappealed the right of share partners, even the private sector, to negotiate freely and adapt to a mutual agreement on what will be the acceptable and appropriate level of salaries in the Hellenic Greek economy. Using as a legal instrument an act of the cabinet, the government has abolished the statutory right of employers and employees to end up freely to an agreement in a core area of the economy, such as the issue of the remuneration, an area which certainly plays an important role over the duration, the effect of the economic crisis. Furthermore, as is well known, the Article 28, beyond the protection of four collective agreements and collective organizations, provides a solid protection to the right of unions to go on strike. But this fundamental right, the right to strike, in the last Greece, has been destroyed. In recent years, the last 5 years, the so-called years of the memorandum, we have five conscriptions, merely acts of martial law. These acts have prevented people from exercising their right to go on strike to protect and claim what, according to European law, to national constitution and ILO, is their lawful rights and claims. The latest development on this conscription tacit is the teachers. Reuters at this point has released with a disgrace title for all Europe, a title as we as a citizen are never expected to see for a European country. The title refers that the Greek government threatened to put in prison teachers if they go on strike. And while we are all witnesses of an unprecedented violation of the European law, the European Commission, the institutional body that is the judiciary of the treaties, was on the side of Troika by choosing not to interfere to the Troika's actions. Even now that these people are asking for new cuts of salaries by passing once more the lawful way, the legitimate way of collective bargaining. Thank you very much.